What is up, everybody? It's your boy, your main man, Josh. The one and only, aka the DDW Diamond Dragon Warrior. I am the Diamond Dragon Warrior, and you are the Diamond Dragon Warrior fan base. So, for the first time, and yes, it's been a minute since my last video, we are playing Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Plus, I have all the DLCs on this baby. So, I am, however, extremely excited for the new seasons coming out. I mean, a lot of people are hating because Liam Hemsworth, I believe, is playing Geralt of Rivia, aka The Witcher. But, I mean, man, I ain't gonna judge the show by the actor or actresses, you know. That's just petty shit. But anyways, if you want to see more videos like this, then smash that subscribe button, tap that notification bell, remember to stay lit, stay awesome, and always be proud of who you fucking are. Love yourself, believe yourself, and be your fucking self, and love yourself, and being you, just like I do. Alright, so, let me call the horsey, named Roach. There you are. Come on, boy. Alright, we're gonna go to this one location I haven't discovered yet. Come on, man. Wait, hold on. Real quick, guys. Oh, wait, shit. Check my inventory real quick. Let's see here. Okay, so that's all good. Check, check. All this stuff cost me a pretty penny. Tossing a coin to your witcher. Hey, like no cap. I thought that that bard from the show. By the way, binge watched the hell out of that shit. Loved every bit of that show. But I thought that bard, I had to double take several times, look up on Google Images and shit. I thought that guy was Zac Efron. I know, that's weird and fucked up, but hey, it is what it is, man. I had to figure it out, man. But yeah, he had a good voice. And toss a coin to your witcher. Ooh, valley of plenty. Ooh, valley of plenty. Ooh.
Giddy up.
I know I ain't no Tim McGraw or whatever, but. Or Beyonce or Jay-Z or, you know, Star Set. Speaking of Star Set, my favorite song, hands down, no cap, no lie, is by Star Set, My Demons. Love that song. Epic. So, I gotta
come
this
Roach
direction to the custom marker. Last thing I need to do is run into any mutated motherfuckers. Oh shit, wait, wild dog. Little bitch. Got here, dog Talo. Use these for crafting items, so we got some raw meat to eat. And we got some more raw meat. Sorry about that, partner. I didn't mean for them to scare shit out of you. And fiber. I can use that for alchemy. Let's see here. So it's 161 degrees this way. Wait, what was that? Tendril. That definitely will come useful for alchemy. Wolfsbane. I think, yeah, Wolfsbane, I believe, if I stand corrected, if you played this game, oh, if you haven't, you're missing the hell out. But I think Wolfsbane is for, like, when you first, the first big beast you fight is the Griffin. And I think you have to make, I think it's Grape Shot or some kind of, can't remember correctly. I've gotten really far in this game. But you have to, oh my, I'm going the wrong damn direction. But you have to, I guess, nullify it, like, ah! Yeah, you have to, I had to bring it down, I believe. But yeah, this game, love it, man. When I first got it, on a very good discounted price with both the DLCs, I believe I paid $10 for all together with all the DLCs, about, shit, $60-$70, I believe. I think so. Right, come back over here.
Giddy up.
Right, let's go. Come on, let's go. About to slice and dice some bitches.
Slow.
Well, I gotta make sure. So I have a crossbow. Magic lamp. That's the magic lamp is for a quest. Magic trap. Twin, protective shield, deals fire damage, influences opponent's minds, so deals fire damage, so I'll go with Ignite, because that one right now is my strongest Witcher power. Okay, so I believe this area is, I think, yeah, the prison, I believe. The Velian prison, I believe. That's how you pronounce it. I'm gonna get off right here. I use my Witcher senses. Man, that is messed up. Well, I can't say they didn't get what they deserved, but, you know, what does it say? By authority of the Imperial Prison. Court martial, these individuals have been found guilty of treason, spying on behalf of Redina. They have been sentenced to death by hanging. Dun dun dun!
Oh no!
Ah, oh, man. Okay, that one must have been more recent. That one's old. Sorry, Mr. Bones. Go. Bandit camp. Ready? And 3, 2, 1. Let's go cut some bitches up. Oh, shit. Oh, hey there, buddy. Got here, Sulfur.
Steak.
Sorry, pal. Yeah, if you play this game, let me know in the comments, man. And if you watch the show, give me your input on it. Definitely, I would love to hear more from people, okay? Yeah, so we got some alkalis. Yeah. Let's see here, so try to gather as much random. Oh, it's so here. That up with the igni. Some bread. I always try to collect as much as possible. Because again, like, you never know what you'll find, and it actually helps you. Trust me, I learned out the hard way playing this for the first time. I can break that stuff down. So I can use it for crafting stuff. Okay. So I guess I'll do this here. Got it here. I don't like the sound of that. Goat hide. Damn, there's a shit ton of that stuff here. Spectre dust. That's definitely gonna go into alchemy, I believe. Old bear hide. Got in here. Old bear hide. Man, there's a shit ton of bear hide. Uh-oh. Why don't you come on down here, bruh? Make my job a lot easier. There you go. Okay, I guess he's not gonna come to me. There he is. Damn fool. Didn't have to come to that. Could've let me do my shit. Powder. We got some wire. String. Already have enough of those to last me a while. Ooh, wait. Fire pit. Damn, man. These guys are ruthless. It's over here. Can't go in that way. So I'll just... I guess I gotta climb up there. Ah, damn it. Oh, wait, no, okay, so I can go this way. Save up my energy, man, because I don't know what's coming up next. And, of course. So go up my ass is yours. Man, I don't know, man. You didn't have to make it sound gay. Not that I have anything against it. It's just, you know, that's... I'm not ready to get my ass taken, okay? Trying to get up there. Somehow I gotta figure that out. So what I could do is... Oh, here it is.
Come on, come closer.
Damn. You had to do it, didn't you? You had to come up at me, man. I didn't want to have to slice you like that, man. Oh, wait. It's a doorway, huh? So it's locked. Damn. Ain't that fucking disappointing? Wait a minute. I think I know where I gotta go next. Right over here to find the key. If you played this game, like, again, let me know. Because again, I'm a huge fan of the Witcher series. Well, just this game in particular. It's just so... Like, I love RPGs, especially open world ones. Wait, hold on. Gotta eat something so I can recuperate on healing. Guess, do I go in here? Damn. Oh, well. Well, I can come back and figure that out later. Now, we're gonna do a little bit more exploring. I hope you guys don't mind. In fact, what a world map. Let's find another location that's different. Let's see here. Huh. Sure, let's go to this way. Alright. Let's go. Big dick horse.
Hey, yeah.
Some last thing I need to do is.
Whoa!
What was that? Okay. I swear, you know. When that music kicked up, I thought, you know, I was in for a fight.
Giddy up.
Alright. Oh! Stonecutter Settlement.
Hey, yeah!
Oh, shut up. Oh, here we go. All right. So it's in this direction. Of course, there's gonna be some ugly ass monsters around here. Shit, those, oh man, I think it's. Oh yeah, the Shrieker? Now hold on, let me go to my glossary. So I wanna. Beastery. That was a very messed up quest right there with the botchling. Very messed up. I haven't encountered any of these yet. I just read some books in this game. Now, the Shrieker, that one was pretty difficult. Oh yeah, so the Wild Hunts. These are their, basically minions. But yeah, I think, hold on, shit. But which one was it that was? Oh yeah, these? So damn annoying, because they'll throw mud balls at you. And so damn annoying, man. These motherfuckers will explode. Yeah. That was a very disturbing one. Yeah, same as the water hags. Same method of attack. They'll dive in the water and then just come back up. When you think you have them, they'll throw them at you. They'll throw mud balls at you, and it'll blind your sight. These motherfuckers look like messed up, demented versions of the Joker. This one was a big problem. Yeah. I haven't encountered any vampires, but I can't wait to. So it would be awesome. Okay, so. So we're gonna travel to this location. Abandoned site. So there's some baddies over there. Some baddies over here. Ah, downers. Or drowners. Alright. Bitches are quick though. Oh shit. Came out of the water, dude. So I basically cleared a settlement. Now what do I get in return? Cause you gotta toss a coin to the Witcher. Alright, come on. Pay up. What do I get? What the hell? Oh, okay, I get some experience points. That's something. Oh, and 50 crowns, or times 50 crowns. Let's see what he has to offer.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Wares. So let's see here. Sell. And it'll provide me with more coin. Superior saddle. Nah. Clear all these out. So there's no more stars. Go to the quest items. I don't need all this, because I have enough hardened leather. Okay, let me go to what I want to purchase from this guy. It's a pure silver. Doesn't have anything that piques my interest.
Farewell.
Silver ingot. Ooh, chest. Silver ore, good. If you like this so far, leave that comment, like, subscribe. Got that notification bell for future content. My bad. Oh, and yeah. Enjoy. Oh, we gotta go back in this direction. Apparently, I did not get to the right location. A monster nest. Alright, you guys wanted to see some monster slang. Alright then.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Deep breath. Destroy it before they get to me. Alright, here we go. Another monster nest not far from here. And done. Man, oh. Dude, come on. Close your legs before you die? Damn. Shit, I'm gonna see all that ugly ass ghoul junk. God, they just don't have any sense of.
I'm just destroy it.
Decency, jeez. Well, at least I get to clap the cheeks with my blade. Oh, shit. Well, another mission done. Okay, hold on. Did I just... Okay. Ah, don't need that. I don't think I looted that one, did I? I don't think I did. fat. They're fat. Dwarven spirit. Loot. Two monster eggs. Okay. Now, we're gonna hit one more location. Hopefully we encounter something interesting. Well, this is the closest. Alright. Hand fiber. I wanna see if I... Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna... nope, wrong. Alchemy, let's see if we can craft anything now. I already have enough of those. I really need to find... I already know where they are. It's just gonna take a lot of traveling and work to get the greater red mutagens. Those are gonna be a bitch. Devil's Puff. Okay, so Graven. So the Grave Hag. So we got the Grave Hag. Alright, well, I guess I can make the Grave Hag, because I don't think I have any. No, I don't. Alright, well, I made both of those, so. Very messed up individuals. Oh, never mind, it's just wolves. Who burn very easily. Sorry, wolves. I love wolves, but damn. Oh, you motherfucker. Food. I don't think I got all of it. Nope. Okay. There's liver. That could definitely be used for crafting. Yeah. Cool. Thank you. Woo! A little bit of electric slide. See? A little shimmy. Little pearls. Oh, it's a hidden treasure. Gets... I have to observe the area. Oh, there it is. Let's see what we got. Let's 7 florins. Alright. Wait, did I just level up? Did I? Ah, man, no, I didn't. I didn't get another point. Damn. Oh, so it... My bad. So it did just... So I just basically completed it. Okay. Well, that's all cool. Anyways. You know what? Screw it. I think I have... I think we can go to another... One more location. How about that? Is that fine? Too bad. We're gonna do it fucking anyways. So let's go to this location, location, location. Wolf Spain.
I admit that.
Just a soldier. Last thing I need is a bounty on my head. Not that there isn't already one on there. Who knows? Oh shit. Okay, so we're gonna... Hold on. Hold on. Oh shit, there's a whole bunch of them. Oh, way to go! I'm getting some assistance. It's about damn time. I don't want to fight, okay? Last thing I need is for you guys to get so butthurt because I helped you. Ah, shit, the life of the Witcher. It's no joke, dude. You hated way worse when you helped them. That's why you get fucking paid. Get that bank. Wait a second. There's something in there, isn't there? Yeah, there is. Okay, so.
Ugly bastard.
This house. Ooh, another chest. Ah, rotting flesh, my ass, man. Damn it. Nothing good. Let's see here. There's gotta be something more juicy. Well, at least I killed him. You, bro. Dried fish. Dried fish. Ooh, and the waters. Messed up. What's here? Thank you. Wait. Mariello. I can't help it, man. Damn, I even forgot I've been making a video. This game is so fun, dude. Oh, why, hello there. Come on, don't run away. I was just starting to have fun. Shit. Back up. I'll heal first. Come on, you know what? Screw this. Is it? Yes, it is. Oh, I completed that. I'm getting bad vibes. Hold on. Look on my inventory. Yeah, that is some creepy ass music. Go to inventory. Well, I can sell most of this shit for a good buck. For some good coin. So, go to repair. Weapon repair kits. Can't say this. I got enough crafting and all kinds of other stuff to last me, especially the food, man. Yeah, I have a boost to where I believe it lasts for like 30 minutes, maybe 20 minutes. I think an hour, maybe. On when I eat something, it basically I heal over time for a very long extended amount of time. Trust me, before I had this, I would die so many times. My alchemy. I think I can craft some more stuff. Or alchemize. No. World map. plus my character. So hold on. Damage, no. Vitality, no. Okay, so. Eating, oh, for 20 minutes. So basically, I heal for 20 minutes once eating something. Wait, where is it? No, where is it? Crafting. Crafting. Where is crafting? Oh, here it is, crafting. So level 11. Archers. Now that would bring me down to 8. It's not what I want to do. Precision bolts. Assassin's gauntlets. So this is a level 9 trackers now. One I really want to craft. That would bring me down on resistance to bleeding by 4%, and I don't want to do that. It would decrease negative 4% on resistance to bleeding. Nah. Alright. Screw it. We're gonna try one more location. We'll go to this one right here. Hopefully it's nothing too hard. Well, I mean, whether or not it's hard or not, I love new challenge. But damn. Like, this game really has challenged me, man. It's really helped on my, you know, hands on the controllers of reflexes. A lot. It's also helped on other things like steadiness of the hands and, you know, when I do things. So yeah, games do help. Screw the haters that say the games are nothing but... What was that? Oh, screw that. What's that? Oh no, it was Buckborn that did that. That you use against the Griffin as your first major monster. Hey, wow. I think Wolfsbane is actually, yeah, it was from a different, mission. I think it was with the little ugly ass baby. Yeah, the... Yeah. Yeah, that thing that with the Baron, yeah. He's called the Bloody Baron, I think. I want to sit. Oh. New treasure. So I got the Ignite. So. I can.
Tanakin of the gods!
Strip him, they dump him in a ditch!
Now go to protective shield.
What's that?
It exploded. Got here. Damn, just. So you mean to tell me I just butchered 3 guys? Not even breaking a sweat. For jack shit. Wait a second. Nah. It's gotta be right here. Oh, no, wait, it's right there. I think. Nah, wait a minute. Oh no, it's over here. I think. So it's gotta be right here, right? Right there, man. Ah, screw it. I want to leave you guys with some action, alright? Sorry. Damn, I killed Bambi's mom. Try it, boy. That's what I thought. You better get to stepping. Oh, shit. Sorry. Sorry, Fido. But you left me no choice, guys. Enough meat here to last me a good long minute. First things first, before I leave you guys, we are gonna see if we can alchemize some more things. Alright, so we go to alchemy. I already have enough of those. Give me something, baby. Give me something. Yes! Finally, I'm able to get the killer whale. It's about damn time, so now I can actually start being able to breathe underwater. So, let me see here. Glossary. Meditate, which I do all the time. Just keep a cool, calm head. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed it. Oh my, well, hold on, I gotta say, it does look a little silly, but this is one of, if not the best armor I've crafted and made so far. But yeah, if you wish to see more videos like this, not just this game but many others, then please leave in the comments. Also, like, subscribe. I apologize, scratch that, and fuck it, smash that subscribe button, tap the notification bell. Remember to stay lit, stay awesome, always be proud of who you are, because I am the Diamond Dragon Warrior, Josh, and you are the Diamond Dragon Warrior fan base. We are all family, and we should all treat each other with respect and love, and not give a fuck what the haters think, okay? You know, be you. Be you. Do you, everybody, you know? Don't worry about what other people think, man. There ain't no point back. But yeah, we got this W today. And with that being said, on to another journey. Until next time, where we go on another quest. See you guys.